Oh dear, what have we here? Are you a new servant?
Thank you. Thank you. second bell?
That is incredible, I must say. But now, we have a new problem. It's noise. Damn.
Maybe.
Ah, oh, you. Have you seen Milady? Oh, blast, where might she be? And would she be safe? Oh, I'm sorry. Oh, I'm sorry. Miracles, was it? Sometime.
Hello. I will never forget what you did. I am deeply indebted, for it was not within my power to save Vince or Nico. I cannot thank you enough. In case you have not heard, I am Rhea of Thoroland. I only wish there was some way I could help you, but I am inexperienced and I only know the art of miracles. If that could be of any help, speak to me again. Would a miracle be of any help to you? I would be most pleased if that were so. May we discuss miracles then? Vince and Nico were fooled by a lout named Patches and turned into hollows. My prayers did them no good. It is my ignorance, my frailty that has sealed their fates. Perhaps Petrus realized my weakness all along, and thus made the decision to abandon me. I can hardly blame him now. Vince and Nico were fooled by a lout named Patches and turned into hollows. My prayers did them no good. It is my ignorance, my frailty that has sealed their fates.
Oh, I'm sorry. Miracle.
By the lords! You damn fool!
Thank you. Well, hello again. You seem to be neat.
what?
But I'm no different.
So... nothing at all?
Fine.
did you come from? Splendid news, I tell you. Ah, so you see my plight. Yes, indeed. I've run up against a wall, or a ball, to be precise. I'm afraid I'm a bit too tough to be outrunning those things. So here I sit, in quite a pickle. But who knows? Perhaps we'll have another development. Perhaps I could try some rolling. Bah, no chance. My head would spin.
You seem quite lucid. A rare thing in these times.
I am Logan.
I'm a bit cooped up, as you can see.
I have a bright idea. Suppose you set me free. I'm old and empty-handed, but I could repay you with knowledge and sorcery.
This place is melting my mind. The inactivity is repressive. I'm saved, and I'd love to resume my travels, but I must log a few things first, and I owe you a favor. I will return to Firelink Shrine. Speak with me there, so that I may impart my sorcery.
Thank you.
Well, I love you. Get yourself.
Again, I was waiting to tell you. Master Logan has returned, and he tells me that he has you to thank. Well, we are both in your debt now. Thank you, sincerely. He's just over there. Go along and have a chat. Oh, hello. I appreciate the attention, but you really should speak to Master Logan. That will certainly do you more good. Have you spoken to Master Logan? He is an accomplished scholar. The arts of sorcery would never have come this far without his contributions. And he has the nerve to go risking life and limb. What a stubborn old fellow. Have you spoken to Master Lo? Goodbye then. Do stay safe.
There you are. I was expecting you. As promised, I will share my sorceries. No results, eh? Well, the way of sorceries is a long, hard road. Take it slowly.
Thank you. Thank you. This is... Oh, disciple of the dark sub that is up then. Very well.